Louis-Philippe Lonk. Louis-Philippe Lonk is a Belgian explorer, adventurer and motivational speaker. In 2008, he achieved the world first crossing on foot of the length of the Simpson Desert, which was a north-to-south traverse passing through its geographical center. In 2018, he traverses Tasmania during the Austral winter without resupplies and is nicknamed the Mad Belgian by Australians. Early life and education. Lonk was born in Mouchron, Belgium to a family of furniture makers. He studied engineering in Brussels at ACAM, a master in industrial management in KU Leuven and treasury management at the University of Antwerp Management School. Career. Management consultant. Lonk started his career as logistic manager. Since 1999, he has built experience in over 10 corporate companies in various positions. He has been working as management consultant since 2007, mainly in IT. The skills he built in the challenging corporate world allow him to plan efficiently his expeditions. He is also self-taught in photography, SEO, marketing and communications. Since 2006, he is volunteering at NGO Art in All of Us and was elected member of the board of directors in 2010. Adventurer and explorer. Lonk started traveling alone in 2000. In 2002, he was sent to Singapore for work and learned scuba diving. To fulfill this passion, he traveled for a year in Oceania between 2004 and 2005. He started hiking and heard about adventurers and explorers, and became interested after seeing the world-acclaimed film Alone Across Australia. Back in Belgium, he met author and adventurer Cyril van Tessen, who encouraged him to continue, and Louis-Philippe left again in 2006 to Australia to start his first three expeditions. His first solo unresupplied traverse of the Tasmanian wilderness was undoubtedly the most epic of all three and brought him the first sponsors and recognition among Australian explorers. After a year in Australia, he went back to Belgium and started planning for a series of several world-first expeditions, the first being to attempt crossing the Simpson Desert on its longest distance. He has organized charity expeditions involving media buzz, including the highest chocolate tasting on Everest. In July 2010, he trekked across Iceland between its extreme latitude from north to south. He spoofed an Icelandic promotional video that got viral in Iceland. He has announced a return to Iceland to attempt doing the journey during the winter. Both his Simpson and Iceland expeditions involved a science program of the MSH of Paris named Stress and Decision Taking in Extreme Environment. On August 4, 2018, he started an attempt to traverse Tasmania unsupported in winter. Expeditions. World firsts. Charity and cultural expeditions. Scientific and other expeditions. Awards and recognition.